The Jets have come home. This is game three for them. They are 1-1 so far. They look back to get to their winning ways here tonight. They are excited to be back in front of their home crowd and look to feed off of some of the energy.
Iafallo back for Doughty and back for Alex Iafallo and back for Doughty. Doughty backdoor score! Drew Doughty with the great pass to Ilya Kovalchuk, who has his first goal in his return to the National Hockey League.
Little redirect on the backhand, and he gets the first goal of the game, putting the LA Kings up 1-0.
Paul Ledoux will send this into the Jet zone. Kyle Clifford trying to play it back of the line. Roslovic steals. Roslovic trying to split the defense. Does! And Jack Campbell, good save. That acceleration by Jack Roslovic found him a bit of a lane into the Los Angeles zone. But Jack Campbell comes up with the stop in the corner, trying to find a little bit of room against the checking of Carter. Morrissey and Carter collide. Right in front of the net, score!
His first goal in 9 attempts, the only team in the National Hockey League he has yet to score a goal against. Well, no more.
Sends it back for Wheeler. Wheeler to the short side, turned aside by Campbell. Martinez will chop it around. Stopped by Bufflin. Plays it back for Kyle Connor. Bufflin looking for the return pass. Down for Scheifele. Big save made by Campbell on the quick release by Mark Scheifele for Wheeler. Wheeler for Kyle Connor. Back for Wheeler, the assist man on the Jets power play last year. Another blast from line, a stop made by Campbell.
You're going to get it to him one way or the other, and that's just an example of being adaptable.
Back for line, and down for Roslovic. Has Scheifele, Wheeler. Wheeler takes the pass. Wheeler down to the goal line. Scheifele right on. Save made, Campbell. The bang bang play, Wheeler, Roslovic to Scheifele.
There's nothing there. He has to shoot it. Great anticipation, steps into it for a dangerous one time.
Kyle Connor around for Wheeler. Wheeler gets pressured, gets it back to Bufflin, back for Wheeler. Wheeler back door, scores! Kyle Connor gets his third in as many games, and the Jets have the lead.
Right at the goal line. Was it in before Connor touches it? Nobody cares. As long as it goes on the right side of the scoreboard again.
Wheeler twisting and turning. Gets it for Trouba, on for Scheifele. Scheifele for Kyle Connor. And a quick shot by Kyle Connor.
He just pulls it right into a spot. Uses the D-man stick as a bit of a screen. And that is a lightning fast release.
Dustin Bufflin blasts it from the line. That got blocked. Iafallo will play this through for Andre Kopitar. Kopitar cuts around Bufflin. Save made by Connor Hellebuyck.
Look at the way he puts it through him, not once, but twice.
First ever captain of the Winnipeg Jets. Turned over down low after Trouba got tripped up. Scramble, and Connor Hellebuyck makes a big save.
I'm not sure he has eyes on the shot, but because he's 6'4" and takes away so much of the net, it just hits him.
That goes off a body to the corner. 6 seconds, Wheeler's on the puck. Played it to the corner, Lowry sends it down the ice, and this will do it. The Winnipeg Jets defeat the Los Angeles Kings 2-1 to take the home opener and up their record on the season to 2-1.
A well-fought battle, 39 shots to 17 for the Jets. They get the home opening win over